The biggest difference for me is sort of returning to the Rausch and feeling like it's kind of a gateway drug to the modern Steinway, which I'm used to playing. It's much bigger. You have actual pedals as opposed to knee pedals, which are what I have to work with on the Paletti. And I find that playing with a cellist on both instruments is very interesting because of the lowness of the cello register and how I have to use more finger articulation and little finger motions to control the sound and the quality of the smaller piano, the Paletti. Whereas for the Rausch, I can really take advantage of the melty sort of bigness of, and the resonance of the bigger piano and appreciate all the nuances and the colors that come out of that bigness of sound. So it's been really fun to explore both on these fabulous forte pianos. My favorite part of the C major Beethoven cello sonata, Opus 102, number 1, which you'll hear momentarily, is the introduction to the last movement, the Adagio, and how it floats into the tempo d'Andante, leading to the final Allegro vivace. And there's a span of about 4 bars, and the marking is teneramente, also meaning tender. And the cellist and I, so Tanya and I, pass this extremely tender lyrical phrase, and it's one of the most beautiful parts of all music, I think. So just to have that as a way to get from mood to mood, leading us to this kind of bumpy and lighthearted and playful finale, is really amazing to experience, and I hope you enjoy it. Mm-hmm.